All right.
Why can't Cell stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get out.
It won't matter. It's not gonna be like Ling Shan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Cep, and it'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. They'll be connected to a Cep mine.
Everybody's analyzed voice match established. Truth marker overlays. Heart rate consistent with truthful statement. Emotional distress. Eye movement constant with truthful statement. And a bunch of other crap that I don't understand.
And carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no self threat, Cell will.
Prophet! You struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transfer into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Ceph.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Basically just got the same gun. Crap. Let's see if that's a way I can get back up there. Is there a way I can get back up there? Oh, this feels like a rush.
Prophet! Prophet? Are you there? Are you okay? They aren't attacking you. My god. They think you're Seth.
Yup. I'm their king now.
Not just Seth. They think I'm the Alpha Seth.
I am the Alpha Seth.
Prophet! Prophet! It's too dangerous! You're losing yourself to the Seth! Prophet! Lawrence!
No! No, I'm okay. I'm alright, I'm alright.
I have a legion now.
I feel the hive mind. It's so powerful. That's it. Their thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only... Shit.
What's that?
The real Alpha Seth.
Get out of there, Prophet!
Did that take forever?
I'm not. Set weapons are more powerful.
Shots left. working at all. He's dead. And I got the Reaper cannon.